Hi, it's Andy with PGS, and you're witnessing the rebirth of the way huge Aqua Puss. This high-quality and all-around sweet-sounding analog delay is legendary in the boutique effects community. 20 to 300 milliseconds produces everything from old-school doubling effects to vintage voice slapback echo and even rhythmic tape delay, but without all the hiss. The Bucket Brigade circuit on the Aqua Puss allows for smooth degradation of the repeats, with ear-pleasing oscillation and saturation at high repeat levels. However, the Aqua Puss is one of the clearer, brighter analog delays out there, which I'm sure is part of the reason for being in such high demand. This version from Way Huge and Dunlop has a convenient battery drawer, a tough housing to keep the mojo safe, and true bypass switching, all for under 200 bucks. Let's start with the clean tone and the longest delay setting, which is long enough to suit your average delay needs. And you know, one of the charming qualities of this analog delay is its warm, natural-sounding repeats that never bury your guitar signal. It responds so well to your dynamics that you'll find yourself just leaving it on throughout the whole song. The Aqua Puss is also ideal in a subtle rhythmic approach. I have the mix up just enough to help keep time and add some ambience. And one of my favorite uses of the Aqua Puss is a super fast slapback, which helps fatten up solos without getting messy. That's the Aqua Puss analog delay from Way Huge Electronics and Dunlop. Look for this legendary pedal and more from Way Huge at ProGuitarShop.com.